Hey guys, what's up?
I just can't believe after seeing and reviewing my YouTube channel, I'm almost at 100,000 views. If you don't believe me, come.
Look, I'm gonna show you. That's my YouTube channel, 394 subscribers. Please subscribe to the channel if you're new. And you see, it says join February 7th, 2016. And I have 84,477 views. Now, that's really crazy to really think about it because I didn't think that my channel would reach that high. And I don't have that many subscribers on top of it. So that's actually a really, really good accomplishment. I shouldn't be downing myself because a lot of people would love to have that many views on their channel. And with less than 400 subs, that's awesome. So thank you guys for all the support that you guys have given me. Honestly, without you guys, I wouldn't be able to reach this goal. And there was times where I was almost giving up, and because my mental health wasn't there, and you guys helped me through it. Yeah, a few of you, I won't name names because but anyway, you guys helped me through the hard times, and those people kept me into making videos and whatnot, or else I wouldn't be here today making videos because I would probably give up and blah blah blah. So how did I get to that many views in my channel? Well, I stuck to the main content with the concentrating on health and or having fun and just showing my the good times with my family and even the bad times, because I want to share everything that we go through with you guys and I want to educate the world. Micah, don't do that. When I started my channel, it was all about just random videos. We did a video with Sam showing off all his Thomas trains. We have 86 little trains, and we just lined them up and we did a video, and he just wanted to do it. And so now we have over 30,000 views on that video. So, and ever since then, I started vlogging the kids playing, and then started vlogging me and everyday life of the family. And it just continued throughout there, and I just started promoting properly, and I stopped making random videos here and there and just concentrating on family vloggings, because when you do random videos, it confuses your viewer. When you do random videos, it confuses your viewers. And you have to keep everything the same to make sure your viewers know what videos to expect from you. And some people just subscribe to your channel because of certain things that you post all the time. And then when you change your videos, they're like, whoa. So that's what happened one time, and then I got almost no views on one certain video, and then I started just family vlogging, and people love these videos. So, and the videos like this too. So it's important for me to just keep educating the world about what my family goes through, because not a lot of people go through what we go through. And it took me a long time to get comfortable in front of the camera like this and talking to you guys. And without me feeling comfortable with you guys, it wouldn't have been this easy to continue. Because that's why I try to connect and engage with the audience as much as I can, because it's important for me to have a connection. And I'm grateful for that. And 394 subscribers may seem very little for some people, but for me it's a lot. And for this, especially all the views that I got right now, 84,477 views. That's amazing. Since 2016. That's crazy. Oh my god. Wait. It's been 4 years since I started this channel, and it wasn't even named Allergy Free Family. It was something else. I don't even remember. But, it was just, wow. And I don't know why YouTube doesn't show your very early videos anymore. It's only after a year What's up with that YouTube? Come on. I wanted to see my very first vlog and like I couldn't even find it on my own channel. So if you're new to the channel and you want to subscribe and follow the journey, please hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button, all of you. And keep viewing my videos because it'll mean the world to me, honestly. That comes from the bottom of my heart. And also, the person you see here is the person you'll get in person. That didn't make sense. The person you see right here is the person I really am in person. So, if that makes sense. But yeah, I try to be as humble as possible. And say hi, Micah. Oh, somebody's tired. All right. That's it for today. Thank you guys for watching and keep watching.